Welcome back to GMA3, what you need to know. And there you see a sign of the times, the holiday times, that is, the unusual sighting at a Las Vegas hospital. Santa stopping in for his COVID-19 vaccine shot. Dr. Fauci has said that Santa is immune to coronavirus, but Santa hedging his bets there anyway, just in case, of course, and doing it all in Sin City, no less. All right, let's turn now to your questions for our Dr. Jen Ashton.